Hi everyone, welcome to the world of 3D printing. This is Bulunmaz 3D printer. In this video, I will explain you the main advantages of our machine and what makes it different from the others in jewelry market. Bulunmaz 3D printer is totally developed for jewelry industry. Most printers in the market are adapted from different industries such as dental, metalworking or hobby markets. That's why most machines offer a really small printing size. When the printing size is small, you will be very limited on the quantity of models that you can print at the same time. We offer a bigger printing size with Bulunmaz 3D printers. You can print on a 22 by 12 cm platform on our main machine. Our bigger machine even offers 30 by 17 cm of printing size. That means you can print 40 rings in 40 minutes or 70 rings in 1 hour or 22 chains in 1 hour 15 minutes, even with our standard printer. The printing speed is very important for jewelry industry. Because when you get an order, you have to complete and deliver to the customer as fast as possible. If you are a big manufacturer, then you have to calculate the cost of each minute in your factory. We have worked a lot to make our printer as fast as possible. With the industrial quality of bearings, linear components and the LCD screen, Bulunmaz 3D can work at the speed of 70 mm per hour or even more. The speed is based on various things. Not only the printer, but the resin chemistry is an important point. We manufacture both 3D printer and the resin. So we have a chance to make necessary researches to offer you the optimum resin material which cures fastest. Currently, we are using a 14K industrial-based NLCD light source on our printers. The LCD technology is developing every day and we will even upgrade our 14K in the next product. These industrial-class components give you consistent and precise levels of resolution. That means your print quality will be same first day or even 1 year later. Especially when you are printing for fusion jewelry, you will need a lot of precision. You can see that you have to print very thin parts of your jewelry. If the precision fails, that parts will break easy or even worse, they won't be printed at all. You can print as precise as 20 microns with our printer. We are not just a printer manufacturer, we are also an expert on the resin material. We will guide you about choosing the right resin for your jewelry production. Make sure that you inform our team about the models you want to make and they will recommend you the most convenient resin. If you need big, shiny surfaces on your jewelry, use Bali, our green resin. If you are making stone jewelry, use Prag, our black resin. If you are on fusion or filigree jewelry, use Tokyo, our red resin. If you want flexibility with a high wax rate up to 90%, use Rio, our yellow resin. If you are new to 3D printing, you are probably a bit nervous and have a lot of questions. We have a professional team with a lot of experience of machine setups. They will support you before and after the sale. When you arrive to our company, we will first study the samples you want to make. We will prepare it on our slicer software and make your test prints. We will choose the most convenient resin for you. Don't worry. All these tests are free of charge. Next step is going to the casting. Depending on your request, we will cast your jewelry products on brass, silver or gold. So you can be sure that you can achieve your production targets with Bulunmaz 3D printer. After you decide to purchase your 3D printer, we will deliver it to your factory. If you are from a country that we have offices, our professional team will personally come to your factory, set up the machine, give you the necessary training and make your first test prints. With the sale of each machine, we make sure that our printer will be totally useful for you, that you can use it at the maximum capacity. Now it's time to start using Bulunmaz 3D printer. In the next video, I will explain you if you need to calibrate our 3D printer and how to do it when you need to do. Click here for the next video and let's start using our 3D printer.